Warriors heavily financial during the same time period and broke a decade-old soda policy. The sales arrest in late 2013 and early 2014.